folks. Please keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the train and remain seated at all times. Now then, hang on to them hats and glasses, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Lightyear to Star Command.
Come in, Star Command.
There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Thank you.
Captain Jack Sparrow. Savvy?
May I please have a drink, please?
Sorry, howdy, my name is Woody, and this is Andy. Thank you.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Rain. I'm here playing Disneyland Adventures once again. I got a pretty hot chat today, aka just my girlfriend. Hey babe, what's up? Alright, I don't know if you can tell. Let's see. Hey babe, how do I sound? Let me know in the chat. Or if I should turn it down, or let me know. Check out my new fancy play area scene that I did. I even got my little tram going across. Into this. Let's see. I should actually start doing the actual story here so I can unlock.
Ooh, hey, unlock if you see a hidden Mickey, be sure to use your camera.
Hey, welcome, Kurt. Appreciate you being one of my supporters. Iconic. Look, babe, this is where I took the video I posted today of you.
Is no one going to provide me with a clean cup?
Oh, can I interact with this? Oh, I can. Literally, I think I'm touching everything and I can't do anything. So I think this is the extent of what I can do here.
We are playing croquet with the queen.
Do you want? No. Thank you. Oh, turn my voice up. I need it higher, babe? All right. How's that? Is that good? Thanks.
Hello.
Oh, I said I didn't want to write it again. Well, I wonder if I can do this for all the rides.
These are the things that upset me.
You know what's funny is actually when I looked up. Oh, can I go on? I think I can.
Good day to you.
Okay. No.
Oh, I'm so excited.
How's that, babe? Is that better?
So excited.
Maybe I just need to enunciate my words a little better. Oh, thanks, Mom. Hey, you can. Don't be scared. Be in the chat.
Where is that white rabbit? He's late for tea.
I have a picture of you. You here too, babe? Can I interact with it?
What's right and wrong.
Nope. Okay. Story time.
Hello. Goodbye.
Oh, goodness sake.
All right. I honestly forgot what I'm supposed to be doing here. Let me see. All right. I just follow. Oh, was I? I'm supposed to go to Alice, alright. Alright, let's see.
I don't think I look at all like a Marianne. How do you do, young man? You may call me Alice.
Oh dear. I'm having a bit of trouble in this curious place.
You see.
Oh, have you, Alice? Oh, have you?
This one that I'm wearing is nice, but I really would rather have the other back. I don't suppose
you
could help
me find
it. Well, yes, I can. You will? Oh, thank
I always forget
you.
She's English.
I wonder if perhaps I dropped it at
dang,
the
babe,
tea
speaking
party.
Speaking of thin eyebrows,
if
look
I
at
did,
her
the
eyebrows.
Hatter would
my
know.
God.
Why don't you speak with
that thing
him?
Looks like it was drawn,
see.
Drawn on with a Sharpie. All right, I'm gonna give you a hug. What's up? Why, thank you, Alice. Why, thank you.
Don't forget my ribbon now.
Okay. Ask the Mad Hatter. Jesus.
Over here! I'm delighted to meet you, child. I'm the Hatter.
The Mad Hatter.
Why, I'm sure I have no idea what you're talking about. Unless, of course, you mean a ribbon of milk.
A ribbon of milk?
For my tea. Oh, it's just so silly, I tell you. All the photographs in my picture book have gotten up and run away. And, of course, only you can find them, you know. Yes, yes. You do that.
Why is there a strap on his hat in the
front? About that
is
ribbon.
That actually used for anything? All right. Mad Hatter's picture. I see. Nice. I'm going to give you a hug, too. What's up?
Oh, yes, indeed. A hug and then perhaps a spot of tea.
Welcome, Young 505. Appreciate you joining me once again in the chat.
You'll have to speak up, you know. I can barely
sorry.
Hear
Let
you.
Me speak up here. All right. Thank you.
Run along now.
Good day, Mad Hatter.
Good day.
Good
to
day.
You.
Now, let's see, is this something I can... Oh, it's not something I can use. Alright, let's see, I got a...
Wouldn't want to be underdressed.
Halloween.
Get a wand from Cinderella.
The gold thing. The gold smoke. Oh, I think I have to go over here. Ah, I have to see I hate Cinderella.
Oh, hello. I was going to school.
Not a Cinderella fan at all. Man, she is tall. She reminds you of the...
Why, hello, young man.
The new Resident
I'm
Evil
Cinderella.
Lady.
It's very nice to meet you. Hello there. My friends the Bluebirds told me you've been quite busy. Well, I have a surprise for you. It's a magic wand from my fairy godmother.
That's the lamest looking Harry Potter one I've ever seen.
She hopes it will help you do many wonderful things. Take care of this special gift. And
Why,
remember,
thank you,
use
Cinderella.
It wisely.
Cinderella.
It's almost time to go to the ball, and of course you must be dressed for such a royal occasion. If you can find me some fabric
it's another fetch
and
quest.
Thread, I'd be happy to make you something special to wear. With the help of my friends the mice, it'll take no time
at all. Remember that, dude? Remember when we used to be on AIM and thought we were cool?
Your outfit for the royal ball is going to be very elegant.
Oh, yes, it is, sir.
It is magic!
Oh, yes, it is. Do you remember how to get to your gear? All right. Oh, I got a wand in here now. Oh, there it is. My God, Tony?
So
we got to bring
magical.
Back Tony. Now, he was right. He literally said, I need a magic wand.
Something
right, for the manhole cover. I'm going to clip this and send it to him. I'm going to clip this.
Look at that! Just like Mickey and the Sorcerer's Apprentice! Without the broom.
God, he was so right.
Find more things to spellify. Up there, look! Use your wand to collect that one.
Alright, I gotta find all these manhole covers.
I like waving!
Are they? I wonder if they're the actual manhole cover spots. Why does that seem so dangerous? Alright. Oh my God, I gotta do this 20 times. I keep complaining about playing this game, but in reality, I'm kind of liking it.
Some tasty raspberry tarts have been stolen! But I'll never tell who did it.
I already did this one.
A party for the neighbor parts, don't you know? Oh, hello there.
Whoa. The trash can's got legs? Oh. All right. Sad day, dude. That's what I'm saying. I'll let you borrow my Xbox One. It literally collects dust here, dude. You get that $3, a $3 Game Pass for like 6 months.
Oh, quick, get your camera, take a picture.
And go to Disneyland.
Your time.
Oh. There's a hidden Mickey. Can I take a picture? Oh god. This thing is so hard to control. Alright. I'm telling you, this is identical to Kingdom Hearts. Hello there. Oh. Bringing down the game audio. Thank you, Kirk. Appreciate it. Is that better? I gotta go find the rest of these manhole covers. Let's do it. Who's the cutest girl? I love hearing some of these conversations. They're so bad. Let's go. Give me my coins. Give me my money. Oh, Mad Hatter said hello there? I didn't even notice. Heck yeah. Let's go find some princess.
Pull out that autograph book for Pluto.
Hold on. Oh, it's too low now. Oh, thank you, Sos. I thought it was Kirk. Appreciate you.
You gotta be crazy to forget the Mad
Is that good?
Hatter.
Is that good? Negative 4 decibels now. Alright, there's a lot of manhole covers here. Oh, there was 20 manholes just in wherever Cinderella was? Where was Cinderella? Where was Cinderella? Oh, Fantasyland. Duh. Going to Fantasyland. Going to Fantasyland. Wait, so if it looks like I got a quest on Mickey too.
Come on, pal. Could you help me out again? I'm making a photo album for Mickey, but I still need pictures of Goofy and Donald. Would you mind finding Goofy and taking his picture for me?
I'm awake.
Thanks.
I'm awake. Alright, I gotta take a picture of who? Goofy.
See ya! And thanks again for helping me get Goofy's picture. Gosh, will ya look at that?
Oh, wow! Oh, that is so cool. Can I do this? I can do them on all of them. Wow! Oh my god, this is getting hectic. Let's see Dumbo. Oh my gosh. So many coins. Alright, I need one more. Pinocchio! Got him. Alright. Going back to Fantasyland. Any requests for rides? Sos, you got any request? For helping me out, you know?
Young sir, do you have a
moment? Ah, it's you!
Up there! Look! Use your wand to collect that one! Oh, cool! Peter Pan's flight!
I'm feeling some Peter Pan. Dude, I don't think we did it last time, so...
Let's see. Hope you're enjoying the park.
I'm going Peter Pan. No, so I haven't done them all. And apparently each one of the rides, if you like, check it out, just like right here, it's got 4 different scenarios. So there's a lot of content in this game. Oh, I did do this. I'm flying. You know, I'm doing it again. Let's do it. I think I did this on my my test stream, the one I just recorded and put on unlisted YouTube video. Fine. Can't stop, won't stop. I don't even really need the coin anymore. It's kind of, I mean, I guess I do need the stars to get all the pins. What's hilarious is I have an Xbox Series X, and I'm playing in 1080p Disneyland Adventures. It's a Kinect game. Oh, secret. Got it. Avicii. Hey, should I put some, like, background music on? I could put Avicii on for you. Oh! Missed the coins. Oh! Hey, babe, this is the Port of Long Beach right here. Hey, Kirk, you think I might get if I put music on the background, you're saying? Yeah, that's why I'm using Disneylanders music. We have permission to use it also. You know, I kind of like how my TV is, like, kind of lighting me. So it kind of puts me, like, in the middle of the game, like, since I'm all blue right now. Yeah, speaking of that. Alexa, turn bedroom light to blue. There we go. Now I'm in it. Hey, what's up, RJ? Dude, you're the OG streamer. We were talking about playing Destiny again last week. Me, you, so stony. Kirk, if he wants to. Hey, thanks for the follow, RJ. Appreciate it. Here, I wanna hear it again. Oh! He's here. Really? Crossplay's coming out? I didn't even know. So where did we play? Where did we mainly play Destiny? It was on PlayStation, yeah, because Kirk played it first, that's right.
Hey!
What's up, Peter?
What took you so long? I'm just kidding. Come on, I know just where to find Captain Hook. We're off to Neverland. Second star
nice,
to the
I'm
right,
down.
Straight on till morning.
I'm gonna play it on Stadia. See, look, I'm in it. My cousin, Michael? You know what, I'm gonna do this battle and see what this is. Dude. Charles of Osiris throwing it back.
Follow me. We better hide. They'll never see us up here.
Oh, the lost boy. Shmee!
For the last time, boy. Where is it? Where is Peter Pan's hideout?
I ain't telling you nothing.
Is that so? You'll feel different.
Oh, doppelganger. Oh, Jason. Yeah, that's right.
Oh, we wouldn't want that now, would we?
Quick, Cubby's in trouble.
That's after right, dude. Me. Yeah. I honestly, like, the main thing, like, me and Tony were talking about it yesterday. The main thing I miss about playing, like, multiplayer games is just, like, it was kind of like hanging out, you know.
Keep those pirates busy, and I'll get Cubby.
I only play single player games now. Oh!
I'm playing!
Oh! Boom, baby! Oh, I didn't even know. Any more guys? Got him. Got him. Ah!
Get those rats! Get up, you lily-livered bilge rats!
I'm flying.
Now just watch help. Them do something!
Help. Bang!
Come here, come.
Oh, can I hit those? Got him. Ow.
Jesus.
We're not moving that fast. Get them. Get up, all of you. You're pathetic.
I'm going to take down Hook.
Bring them down. You are a disgrace.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God. That guy. Hey, clock him in the head. God. Oh no. I know I keep saying this, but I'm really curious on how a lot of these experiences are when you're playing with the Kinect. It must have been really, really hard. Alright, one more. Can I do it?
Oh.
Oh, there's another. Oh my God, it's like, it's the same guy over and over. Honestly, dude, the graphics are not bad in this. There's some parts where I'm like, ugh, that looks pretty bad. But 10 years old?
Go alert the Lost Boys.
Not bad.
Come on, I've got a
plan. I think anything that goes with like. Follow me. Like a cell shaded art style, it kind of like lasts forever, you know, like Wind Waker. Yeah, Legend Zelda Wind Waker will always look good, no matter how old it is. Dude, you actually bought into the... I'm going to AMC, dude. AMC's where the squeeze is gonna happen. No, I'm on that crypto grind right now.
Up there. That looks like a job for your
I got a crypto miner set up at work. Thanks to my friend Lewis.
What a delightful day. Hello, young sir.
Jesus.
My name is Aurora.
How much is Nokia stock?
Oh, my friend.
Dude, Dogecoin? Is that like what, it's 5 cents now? Oh my God, if I would have bought any of the... I think this morning it was like less than a cent. Or 1 cent, maybe. Like 2 weeks ago, it was like an eighth of a cent. We'll give everyone a hug, I see. It's at 7 cents? Oh my God. To the moon.
See you in a little while.
Jesus.
Please don't forget the utensils.
Jesus, dude.
If I were to play
I would sell.
I would get
hello there.
You bought that too. Hey, tripling, dude. I would sell. Let's get rid of it now. I bought Ripple when Ripple was the big talk of the town, you know, in the crypto game.
Yeah.
Oh, there he did! Oh, he did it!
That Cheshire Cat smile is just
Let's see. Can I take a picture of him?
If you ask me. Oh, hello there. I must get an
God, this takes forever.
For all of you.
Ah, nuts. We can't snap him until we got the right album. Best make a
I see. General Kenobi. Dude, imagine they put out like DLC for this and there's a Galaxy's Edge in it. No, can I go on? Can I go on here? Nope. All right, Kirk. Let's see what it is. This Red Rose, a village house. Old school, baby. Old school. No gray stuff here, guys. Let's see what this does. Oh, parasols? Oh. Alright. R.I.P. Disney Infinity, dude. I met one of the guys who was like really I don't know what he did for Disney Infinity. But he did something big. He ended up working for these guys who make movie posters. In Hollywood. Long story. God, I feel like I'm I hate this wand. I really don't like it. Gotta level up. Oh! What the heck? Alright. Alright, hidden Mickey time. Alright, let's take 2 minutes and lift up this camera. Jesus, Jesus. Some of those figures are really cool too. This is literally Kingdom Hearts. Except a lot slower. A lot slower. I wonder what these bullseyes do. Okay. I bring up my wand again. I like how these trash cans look too. My god, there's a lot of unlockables in this game. Oh, you don't have to go take a picture of Goofy, that's right. That's fast travel. If you consider this fast travel. Peter Pan was never in the game? That's insane. Where am I going? Main Street. Go to entrance, yeah, that's fine.
Give you an autograph.
Wow. Dude, like I said, Disney Infinity. That's sad. That's sad.
Hope to see you soon.
What? What? Duffy? Duffy's in Disneyland? Alright, I gotta talk to this guy. What? That's supposed to be Disney Sea? Disney Tokyo Disneyland only? I'm gonna give you a hug. What's up? Give everyone a hug. Hey, you do you, dude. You do you. Whatever you want to do. My god, even the lampposts dance. Let's see. I gotta go take a picture of Goofy. Oh yeah, I hope not. I hope not. I'm hoping that like my voice, I don't know. But from my understanding, that's why nobody streams on Guitar Hero anymore, right? They all moved to Facebook. Alright, let me take a picture here.
Goofy!
What?
Aw, nuts! We can't snap them until we got the right album! Best make a beeline for the shops.
Oh, or Beat Saber? Oh, yeah, that makes picture. Really? Or Beat Saber?
Come on! Let's pose together.
Alright.
You know,
Donald lost his hat on the Matterhorn, and he won't take any photos without his lucky hat. If you want his picture,
will do.
You're gonna have
will
to
do,
find
Goofy.
It pronto.
Thank you. You know what? I'm really sad that we can't get on Indiana
Good
Jones
luck,
here.
Pal, because no one's better at finding stuff than you. Snow one. That's funny.
Level three.
Okay.
Leveled
level
up.
Three.
Oh. Buzz has a blaster for me? Oh, yeah, I wanted Buzz. That's for the Buzz. Buzz. My god, that's not a good representation of Astro. Or is that how it used to be? That white? No way. There's no way you see that white. Oh my, actually? Is this the first time I've gone to Tomorrowland? No. I went to Captain Oh! Let's see.
Greetings. I am Buzz Lightyear. Welcome to Star Command, Cadet. You've arrived just in time. The evil Emperor Zurg's been sighted in this quadrant. So Star Command has authorized me to issue protective weaponry to the most capable cadets in the system.
Awesome.
Congratulations,
yes.
You qualify. Always treat
Got
your cosmic blaster with respect. It's a powerful weapon. But as you're a cadet, it's been equipped with safety
It's on at 8:30,
no? Blaster will only fire in approved areas and approved targets. The safety will be released when you equip the blaster. All you have to do is aim and fire. Remember, a Space Ranger only uses such a weapon in extreme emergencies. Don't forget, Cadet, use that cosmic blaster wisely. And always show respect to the citizens you are sworn to protect. Excellent. I see you're ready for the next step in your training. It's time we test your reflexes and build your stamina. Let's see what you've got. Follow my lead, Cadet. Outstanding, Cadet. Nicely done. That's it. Just don't forget to breathe. Well done, Cadet. You show great promise. The Space Ranger Corps will be proud to have you in our ranks. And now that you've passed the rigorous physical training test, you must obtain a regulation Space Ranger uniform. I'm sure this is an emotional moment for you, but please do try to maintain equilibrium. Don't forget to obtain your Space Ranger uniform, Cadet. Until next time!
Ready to save the world, Space Ranger?
Remember to check in the Star Command, Cadet.
Sorry, guys. Work call, as usual. I think I'm putting this on backwards. Oh, is it Eastern? Oh yeah, I didn't know. I know she was going over the GM, like the GameStop stock.
Let's try finding Nemo.
All right, let's try finding Nemo. Oh my God, his outfit! That thing is hideous. Just pumping crypto? That's Jesus, that's scary, dude. I mean that's scary.
Hi, I'm Nemo.
I mean that's scary. I mean,
oh, wow,
it's good.
You're
but,
as big as me. Hey, Squirt.
Yeah, the only thing I'm doing right now is Cardano. ADA.
It's the coolest place in the whole ocean.
Yeah. Yeah.
Awesome. Come on, dudes.
Yeah, I bought Ripple at first, like I was saying.
Playing hide and seek in the coral reef.
But I bought it at $3, and now it's at like 20 cents. And now it's not like approved by the government or something.
20? Still counting. 19? 16?
Totally.
14? Oh, I gotta hide?
You better be hiding!
Whoa!
Nemo's 10 guys!
10, 7,
see that
coral?
Six,
trying to make yourself the same
three,
shape.
2, 1,
no, you can't find me. What's up?
I bet I could find you!
What's up, Squirt? Secret
really
tunnels!
Oh, I know! We gotta go to one of my favorite spots!
Oh, swimming.
Awesome,
dude. Swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
Whoa, there are some really gnarly hiding spots here.
Here I go.
Oh, I see.
20? Still counting. 19? 16?
Yeah, dude, Xbox exclusive.
Whoa, you better be hiding. 13? Time to get 10, guys. 10? 7?
Swim up and down, like me.
Three, two, 1, 0. Woohoo! I'm coming to find you. Wow, great hiding.
Let's go.
Wanna play again? Come on.
Whoa, nice one.
I'll start counting, and I promise not to.
This is gonna make me. Oh, it's gonna make me hide behind the fish.
20, still counting. 19.
That is.
16.
That is a horrible 14, hiding spot.
You better be hiding. 13.
Time's almost up. Like
10, guys. 10. 7.
Whoa,
oh. 6.
Awesome for hiding.
3.
But watch
two,
out.
They move fast.
1.
Shh.
Time's up.
Dude, yeah, I had a Series S. I think it's awesome. A little tiny little console.
Gotta go play in the sea sponges next. Follow me.
Awesome, dude.
And Game Pass is like so ridiculously good deal, you know.
When I start counting,
it's just Xbox and their exclusives are horrible.
20. Still compared
to like, just 19, think about 2020, like
16,
the amount of exclusives that PlayStation had, like, oh my God, 15, 10, literally 10, blows 10, Xbox 10, out of the water.
10, 7,
dude, we gotta stay behind these reeds.
3, awesome, 2, 1, 0, whoa,
can't find me, can't find me.
Here I come. Wanna see a place with ancient ruins?
Jesus.
Come on.
Dude, I haven't tried xCloud yet. Because it for the longest was Android only.
Awesome,
I don't know if
dude.
It works on the browser
count,
yet.
And you hide. 20? Still counting. 19.
I got Stadia for free.
16.
And I still haven't used 14, it once.
You better be hiding.
It's like I got a free Chromecast.
15,
which I that
down,
I use all the time.
Guys.
Careful, dude. Sometimes these ruins move.
Wow, browser? Really? Huh. I just know that, you know, the whole, like, Stadia is bad. But I just know Xbox had the whole, like, issue with Apple.
Invisible!
The App Store stuff, yeah. Alright.
Oh! 20? Still counting!
19, how did I go that high?
16? 14? You better be hiding! 13?
Oh, the time's almost up!
Alright, yeah, I heard that GeForce thing's legit. It took a lot off of it, though, no? I could have sworn I saw they took a bunch of things off. No, you can't, Nemo.
I can find you.
Oh, hidden Mickey! Thank
that
you.
Was fun. Thanks for playing with us.
This actually was a lot better than most of the mini games I.
It's kind of spooky.
Way better than the ride,
you
for
scared,
sure.
Dude? No way. I'll race ya.
Did I hear that Knights of the Old Republic is getting a is gonna be something new coming out? Like somebody's working on Knights of the Old Republic, I don't know, 3 or what? Fine back. Gonna bring up my wand. I feel like I'm starting to finally understand what this game is. It's a lot more dense than I thought, that's for sure, though. Oh, I got the gun and I haven't used it! Now, hold the L2 and aim. Oh, is that... Ah! Oh, that makes sense. Oh! Why is this so hard? No, not that one. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, no. All right. Oh, God. Ah, that was close. Gotta get. Nice. I got that 5 stars. Gonna get the pin. God, I would have had a perfect run. I'd have had a perfect run as on that one balloon. Oh, again? I don't want to go again. Nope, not that one. Or, you know what? I haven't played... Oh! I haven't played a good shooter in a long time. Oh no! Wow. Oh, that was pretty bad. Oh nope, this is not gonna fall for that one. Man, I am rich in this game. Okay. Oh! Oh! Kirk, you hear that? It's time for some news. God, this game is so boring. It's like a literal duck hunt. Oh! Alright, we're going for the perfect run here. Only 5 more seconds. 5 more seconds, boys. Nope, not a skull. Got him. Perfect run. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I just keep pushing play again, that's why. Oh, I see. Alright. I wonder. Oh, yeah, there's Duffy. Oh,
wow. Look.
Up there, look.
Oh, what
your
the heck?
Wand to collect that one.
Oh, gotta collect Duffy Bear. Tomorrowland trash can. The payphone? There is no way the payphones are still there. Okay, use the restroom. Manholes, manholes, more manholes. There's a lot of manholes in Disneyland, apparently. Is there a manhole over here? Let's see here. Alright, any requests for rides? Can I try Astro Orbiter? Is that even a thing I can do? Let's see. Oh, speaking of stars, Star Wars. Is that what that music is? It's like a generic Star Wars ripoff. They couldn't get the licensing. They didn't own Star Wars yet. Oh, that's hilarious. Wow. The little things. What? Oh, that's what that sign means. That sign means I can write these rides. I see. Can I go up? Can I go down? Nope. Can't move it. Kinect. Can I just get off now? Oh, nope. Don't want to ride it again. Yeah, you're right, RJ. I think this would actually be really good for kids.
Sure.
But they'll be able to get on rides and stuff. I mean, it's all through a screen and stuff. That'd be cool. Pluto! Why are you so big, Pluto? What about these cars? Okay. Oh, more ingredients! You know what? We should check out Space Mountain. That's a good... Oh, we did check out Space Mountain yesterday. Let's see. What haven't we ridden? You know what? Splash Mountain. Let's go to Splash Mountain. Oh. Sorry. 4% into this game. I've been streaming it for 3 days now. Going to Critter Country. All right. Shall we try Splash Mountain? Once I get a fast pass, should we grab at 10:15 to 11:15? Give me a fast pass.
What is that bear there doing over there?
I actually kind of like this one now. What's up, Brer Fox? Alright. Phony, dude. Phony. I want to do Splash Mountain. Like, my girlfriend, Brandy, never wants to get on it with me either. Literally, when we went to Disney World, she's like, all right, I'll make an exception this time. Oh, babe. Hey. Shout out to YouTube, John Healy. Sorry, John, just saw that you were chatting. This is Disneyland Adventures, a Xbox exclusive game that has like a perfect recreation of Disneyland, and you can go on rides and everything. That's really cool. Rare rabbit. The cartoon character that no kids know.
Hey there.
Oh, you're actually listening, babe?
Oh, excuse my laughing, but I was hoping you'd pop by. I've been looking into my bag of tricks, and I got a knockout out to you for a trick on old Brer Fox and Brer Bear. And these here bees are gonna be the best part of it.
Yeah, but you went on it with me, right?
It'll be the laughingest time you ever had.
All right, let's get hopping. Let's get hopping, everyone.
This here briar patch is where I was born and bred. But if you ain't used to it, you're gonna find it mighty freaky.
All right, I literally move faster when I jump.
How to get through it.
Oh.
Jump up and grab one of those seed pies.
Oh, that looks really painful. Short.
I can show you
one on the shortcut.
It's up ahead on the right.
How do you do?
Don't worry about it. Just jump right over it.
I'm going. Duck. Oh no.
Quick, duck down.
Jesus, this game's hard.
Don't stop now. That's the best way to keep on going.
Oh, jeez.
Keep an eye on them puddles.
John, why you don't like Splash? How do you not like Splash? I'm honestly gonna really miss this whole Brer Fox, Brer Rabbit, Song of the South stuff. I'm glad they replaced it, you know, but
you hop into that
Splash does not suck, Luna Tuna.
Oh, I got a little present
Splash
to deliver.
Splash does not. Just no, it doesn't. You guys are all haters, man. Literally the only... RJ and I are the only ones that actually like it.
Oh, Brer Fox. Ow. Oh, Brer Bear. You gotta help me. I tripped in front and now I can't move. I'm just sitting out here all helpless.
You hear that, Brer Bear? Brer Rabbit's right outside the door.
What is going on?
And he can't move. You know what that means?
Look, John, I get it. Wet shoes.
Where'd he go?
Wet shoes suck. Oh, wet socks are the worst.
Look,
one of the, like, I think Kirk said one of the top three worst things in the world is
I
wet
got
socks.
There, Brad. It's gotta be another one of his tricks.
No.
All right, Kirk. It's Adam says Splash has a four ounce of a perfect ride. Good music. Ooh. Good story.
I hear something in there.
Water? Oh, this drops and thrills?
Ain't nothing in there.
All right, what's the fourth? What's the fourth? Water. Hang on. The Tony Baxter design log plume. Oh, I get to go on the log.
Oh, it's just as funny as when I thought of it. I bet those two feel mighty tickled too.
That he does.
Oh, we best light out.
That he does.
You in for it now, Brer Rabbit? You gotta catch us first.
A laughing face.
Ain't no trouble there.
Oh, there's two parts to this. All right, taking the shortcut. Go right.
We're gonna catch him.
That's what you said the last time.
Don't stop now.
And the time come on.
Oh my God, I can actually hit that.
His
block.
Yeah, man, I know. That's why
Oh, this is fun. I like this one. All right, Bear. Oh. I gotta hit back what they're throwing at me. I see.
Jump down for that branch. Get it up. We got some low ceilings down here.
Uh-oh. one. Look out! Oh, here comes the drop. Hey John, I just want to say, dude, thanks for that email yesterday, man. When you sent the email earlier in the week, or was it this week or last week? Whenever you sent it, I think that was awesome. Yeah, it was this week. It was, because it was on Monday. Oh, God. You know what, RJ, when the parks reopen, you let me know. We'll go on Splash Mountain, dude. We'll go on Splash Mountain. Hey, what's up?
Well, hello again.
Oh.
Welcome to Photo Corner. Nice to see you.
Photo
I'm
albums.
Sure you'll find a new photo album is just what you need.
Let's see here. Oh, I got to take a picture with Pooh.
What a great choice
you
made. Oh,
they sell different stuff
in
different
places. It's always a pleasure to meet someone with good taste.
Hey, honestly, John, like I said, thanks again, man. Appreciate it. All right, let's see if there's any new things in here. Nope. Really? Hey, Kirk. Kirk's on Twitch right now. John's on YouTube watching us live because I'm streaming on YouTube also. But yeah. I've never really listened to another podcast. Another Disneyland podcast, anyways. I listened to a bunch of other podcasts, but Disneyland podcasts, I haven't listened really any. I think I listened to like one or two episodes of Podcast the Ride, and because those guys are like top dogs, but like, that's pretty much. Even like Defunctland and Yesterworld are like my two favorite YouTube channels. Those guys have podcasts, and I haven't listened to them. I haven't really listened to them.
But you can call me Pooh Bear if you'd like. Think.
This honey.
Getting to remember. Oh yes. Time for my stoutness exercises. Who would you like to join me?
I've literally not done anything, but I'm pretty sure if I had a Kinect,
is that what I'm doing?
I would be.
You must be right.
I would be like doing these things. See, I'm literally not doing anything.
I think you've done this before. You're very good at stoutness exercises. Exercising always improves
Dude,
my
RJ,
appetite.
I was really like legitly upset when Kirk was telling me that you hate the remastered DuckTales or the redone DuckTales.
I don't suppose you could visit Piglet and
Disney Afternoon Collection.
If he has any
the Game Boy games? Oh yeah, Disney. So like DuckTales. Oh, that's a good idea, Kirk.
Dang. Go first?
Aladdin for Sega Genesis, Lion King. That's a good idea.
No bother. It seems we
Yeah. PlayStation. It's on Switch also. Come on, man. Do you think the writing's that bad? Writing, I thought was great. The whole, I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm like, I have like a soft spot for like a lot of the actors that were doing a lot of the voices. But I loved it. I never finished it. I'm like almost at the end of season two. But overall, I really liked it. Yeah, dude. What's wrong with streaming? What's wrong with streaming Switch? I had when I had my podcast. God, I can't talk. When I had my Smash tournaments, we would stream it. That's the only reason why I have a capture card. All right, let's see here. Oh, the coins this time. The bats? Oh! There is no way I can hit them all. Oh, jeez. I already got 5 stars. I still got 15 seconds left. Aha. That's fine. There's a gold. Yeah, I gotta check out this Bluey. Kirk told me about it too. I see, the thing is, it's like, if it's a kid's show, DuckTales to me, the new DuckTales was not a, it's a kid's show, yes, first and foremost, but I felt like it's pretty good, like, adult-wise, like, adults can enjoy that, so maybe I'll give this thing a chance too. Bluey? I just saw a documentary on Nickelodeon.
So if you spot something sparkling up there,
oh, only 7 minutes? Okay, yeah, I'll check it out. I just saw a Nickelodeon documentary. And dang, man, that was so good. It was called The Orange Years. About, like, all the shows, like, that starred Nickelodeon, like, Clarissa Explains It All, and Guts, and all that. Like, it threw me back. Speaking of Bluey, reminds me of Blueface. Do you guys remember Face from Nick Jr. when we were kids? It was just like something that took up the whole screen, like when Blue's Clues and stuff was on. Dude, Kablam! Yeah, I remember Kablam. I didn't know that that Steve from Blue's Clues was like an absolute punk, like a skater punk kid, and they literally had to tell him like, "Hey, can you like dress a little nicer and make sure your hair is cut for the show and stuff." It was really cool. Hidden Mickey, baby. Hidden Mickey. What is this? Okay, I gotta figure out what it is when it. Oh, I can. Oh my god.
That jungle beat.
You gotta be crazy to forget the Mad Hatter.
Oh.
time, stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
Sorry again. Another work call, man. Another work call. Oh.
Wait for me.
That's right. Step to that jungle beat.
You don't have this one. Aladdin, you're so funny.
I'd like to speak with you for a moment.
Alright. I hope that's it for work. I got my hair. Alright guys, we're back. Officially back. Dude, work call is all night, man. I haven't been going to work, so it's like I have to be on. No, I mean, what am I talking about? I'm on 24/7.
Don't
all the time.
You just love it here?
Alright. What's up with the okay, what should we do? Oh, you know what? I wanted to do Jungle Cruise. We haven't done Jungle Cruise yet. Let's do some Jungle Cruise in Adventureland. Oh! Oh, you heard it here first! Trammin Podcast now officially has a Twitter handle. At Trammin Podcast. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, woo! I think I'm the only one excited here. Alright, let's see here. You can aim. Oh, I did do Jungle Cruise. What am I talking about?
Hello, my friends. Welcome to the world famous Jungle
Cruise.
Oh,
yeah, I should probably follow
I'm
that.
Your skipper, I'll be lost. We're off on a scenic cruise to find
We're
the
here.
Lost expedition and recover some valuable artifacts. Please keep your hands and arms inside the boat. Actually, please keep all
It's just, you know what, John? There's like so many, like, you know, I'm going to do the next one. I already did this one. There's so many, like, even just Instagram. Oh, I guess I didn't do it. Even just, you know, dealing with Instagram and stuff, it takes some work.
Hello, my friends. Welcome to the world famous Jungle Cruise. I'm your skipper, I'll be lost. We're off on a scenic cruise to find the lost expedition and recover some valuable artifacts. Please keep your hands and arms inside the boat.
Alright, let's see. I wasn't able to do this last time. Now...
We've found it.
Oh god.
Go
inverted
way.
Controls are the worst!
Tell you everything
hey,
I
you
know.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
And that concludes
it,
my lesson.
We definitely put in work every week, but it, honestly, it's like we never feel like it's work, in my opinion. I don't know about, I don't think for Kirk either, but I legitimately enjoy doing the podcast every week. How do I get those coins? Oh, that's how.
Okay. We've got to find our team of lost explorers. That's my strategy, see? Now that we're lost, it should be easier to find them.
Inverted is trash, Kirk. Inverted
that
is absolute garbage.
I'm
there you
so
go.
Glad I put you on. I wish I'd thought of this before. We could have saved a few.
Well, I don't get it. I don't get it. Why? I get it on a plane. You know what I mean? I get it in a helicopter.
According to my map,
but when you're shooting something, up is down, down is up, that makes no sense.
Bubbles. So we should be fine.
Did I? I don't think I did this one yesterday, huh? Oh?
You know, I've heard that more water comes over Schweitzer Falls in 1 minute than a
yeah, you're right. You're right. Yeah, when he pushes down, it goes up. That makes sense.
I find that a little odd.
Oh! The hippopotamus! Oh.
These rapids are getting a little swifter. I wish I could say the same for myself.
And I wish there was like motion controls or something. Oh, get it! Come on, I shot him. I think the first time I did this, I was so bored I quit. This one's pretty boring.
You've got heart.
I'm gonna go do Haunted Mansion after this. That's it. What?
No joker.
I don't want to. Thank you. Hip.
Hip
up. Hip up anonymous. Jesus, what the heck is doing here?
And here I thought he'd be hippo to see us.
Come on. Eat up.
That one. You're... That's a nice prize.
Eat up, Pippo. Or drink up.
If you see if they want a drink, then by all means, give them a drink. And here I thought it'd be Pippo to see us.
Oh, the elephant! The elephant!
That elephant smell with his trunk. Pretty bad.
Ah.
Go ahead and watch him.
Imagine the Jungle Cruise is really like that. Cool. This is pretty much what Kilimanjaro, Kinjilamaro, however you say it.
You captured
Safari
a drink.
Hubby, wait for your show. Kilimanjaro. There you go. Kilimanjaro.
Up ahead are some African bull elephants. The bulls are all males. Here's a lady elephant. And that's no bull.
Awesome.
Well done. One down and...
Got it.
Well, a lot more to
go.
valuable cargo. As long as I can make the boat.
Oh, hey!
We lost expedition.
That looks really similar to the new one that they're doing. Get out of here, Rhino.
I guess these guys found out no, that Rhino can run as fast as a horse, and they can't. Duck the piranha!
I'll give you a Jesus, the piranhas are flying!
That piranha is looking for a handout. Don't let him have it.
What secret Take tunnel? Ah, missed it.
There's something.
God.
Try to blast those toothy tentacles before they jump aboard. That piranha is looking for a handout. Don't let him have it. Shake it off.
God, that was so long. Native village. Oh god, that looks bad. If you're still here with me, remember to follow my follow the Twitch account. Follow, subscribe to us on YouTube, and follow us on Instagram.
That looks like a job for your magic wand.
Me and the world, Tess. All right, let's go do Haunted Mansion again. I'm missing some Haunted Mansion. I need some Haunted Mansion in my life. Oh, thank you, Luna. Luna Tuna. I'm actually really proud of my.
Aiming to try some sorcery of your own.
Really proud of my. God, I can't talk right now. Of my follow notification. Oh God, why did I do this? Why did I do this? I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. You know what is it? It's balloons, huh? It's balloons. Get out of here. I don't want to do that right now. All right, Haunted Mansion, round two, let's go.
I'm gonna get a soda. Ooh, the Haunted Mansion.
All right. Oh no! I already did this one. I already did this one. Okay, I'm gonna choose a level here. The heck? Oh no! It froze. Oh no! I gotta restart. Dang! That sucks. You see? Isn't that crazy? Microsoft Studios. Man, when I don't get my my TV like completely, you know, blasting me with light, my lighting actually doesn't look that bad. Oh, see? A lot of people made this game, apparently. Dogecoin at 8 cents? My God. My God. That is crazy. Alright. Whoa, what's Fast Pass? Let's see what the Fast Pass is. Oh, we can just go on rides. I see. Let's see. Have we been on all? Yeah, we've been on all. All right, let's see here. Yeah, well, you know what, John? Yeah, that is weird. I don't know why. You would, Disney owns all of it. It's like, why not use all of it? Okay. Let's see. This is the last Haunted Mansion view.
Find your way to the Grand Hall. We're assembling for a swinging wake. You don't want to be late for your own party now, do you?
Oh! I'm sneaking.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize.
Oh.
Careful, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights.
Oh, I see. Going. What's up? It's like playing Silent Hill. What? I shined that guy so hard. Alright, what's up? Okay. Thank you. Nice. Dude, this is a Disneyland Resident Evil, man. So I tried playing Resident Evil 2, and I was this guy again too. Dang. I tried playing Resident Evil 2, and I just could not get through it. I'm like not good with jump scares, so like that whole game just had me like freaked out the whole time.
There are two ways to go. And no turning back once you've made your choice.
Oh. Okay. Oh! Ah, let's go in.
Kindly make a decision. You can't choose both, and you can't stay here.
You have PT. Dude, that is worth. Your PlayStation is worth money now. Oh, God. Yeah, people pay good money for PlayStation 4s with PT. Dude, honestly, people are paying really good money right now for PlayStation 4s in general. Since, I guess, they're not really selling them anymore at stores. People want to play things like Miles Morales and things that are coming out for both consoles. And, yeah, they're just not available. God, man, that guy... I thought it uninstalled with an update that the PlayStation's got. Like automatically. Okay. A mirror. I knew it. Oh god, this guy's gonna come at me right now. What?
These stairs go up, but what you find there may take you down.
The heck? Just grew a mustache all of a sudden? Oh. All right. Jump! Oh!
That metallic marauder is only trying to welcome you. Permanently.
God. What am I
glad.
Why am I supposed to do?
Our friendly spirits are really reaching out to you.
Jesus.
Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond, let there be music from regions beyond.
I never saw that Hill House.
Unlock the crypt with a skeleton key. Haunted by spirits forever they'll be. Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at.
God, dude, this guy, the guy gets me every time. I don't know how. Oh, that guy got me too. Yeah, dude, I hear great things about Dark. Yeah, I'm a big Cobra Kai guy, man. What a show. Cheesy. Don't get me wrong. I know it's freaking cheesy. But I liked it. I wasn't even a big Karate Kid fan. Alright, this guy's not gonna get me again. Got him. God, this is hard. This is cool. Oh, Jesus. Oh, dude, his braces came off between season 1 and 2. He did gain some weight, though. When he was in that coma, he gained some weight. I didn't notice that. Dude, you know who that guy went to Cathedral? That guy was a purple fairy. Dude, yeah. Yeah, he graduated from Cathedral and everything. If you go on his Instagram, he posts pictures of him and his friends. But you know Gabriel Huerta, his wife Melissa, her nephew graduated with him. His name's like yeah, straight on YouTube. His name's like Zoltol or something like that. Is he like a boss or something? Like, do I gotta like? Look, I like the kid more than Robbie though. I hate Robbie. That kid's trash.
For better or worse.
Oh, she was a boss.
Worse.
Oh, what the heck? Jesus, I don't even know those cups. Oh, the hitchhiking ghost. Alright, I guess it's...
Ah, there you are.
Yeah, straight up, dude.
And just in time.
I don't like
there's
Robbie.
A little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return.
Alright, I got a pin. Oh god, I keep accidentally pushing A. Alright. A bit fast pass. Alright, let's go in the park again. 9:36. 9:36. Gotta finish Persona tonight. Dude, it's like, what's her name? From Avatar Last Airbender, Ty Lee. Dude, yeah! Literally, we thought the same thing.
What's up, bro? Ahoy! I could use a spot of conversation.
Haunted Mansion t-shirts! Oh! So we gain unlockables when we do Rise. I see. I see. Let's go see. Let's go see what's for sale. Haunted Mansion merch. Oh, Blue Bayou. Oh, Blue Bayou. Monte Cristo sounds great right now.
Glad to see you back again.
Okay, let's see. Le Baton Rouge. Oh, costumes
for you to choose from.
Hey, Kirk, are you here? John's asking. John's on YouTube, though. Oh, Space Ranger uniform? Okay. Blue Sparrow Man, where are... Didn't they say I unlocked Haunted Mansion stuff? Oh, I did. One shirt. Okay. Alright. I'll buy it. Oh, that one doesn't look bad.
What a wonderful sense of style you have.
Alrighty, guys. What shall we do? What shall we do? What shall we do? What shall we do? You know what? I'm gonna talk to Karen. I wanna see what's up with Karen. Yes, well, what's up with you? Why are you everywhere in the park? Oh, he's on YouTube.
He's on YouTube. Walt's brother Roy bought the very first admission ticket to Disneyland. He paid $1. Sounds like a bargain, doesn't
what?
It? Goodbye.
Why, oh, thank you for that random fact. Okay, where is this taking me? Angle Barbecue. That's a different sign than we have.
Psst. Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
Where is this taking me? Where is this taking me?
You look
me?
Like you're having fun.
Oh, you know, let's see if we can do the tiki room. Let's see if we can do some. Hey, right, what's up, Jose? Michael, Fritz, Pierre. Oh, I guess we cannot do the tiki room. We got some Dole Whips closed. Dole Whips are closed. All right, where's this taking? Oh, is that where
Let's
we're
ask
going?
Minnie for her autograph, okay?
Hello there. Are you off to? Hello, dear. My name is Minnie Mouse, and I'm very happy to meet you. Oh, poor Donald. He's lost his hat. Please help him find it before he loses his temper, too.
Okay, are you gonna like sign my autograph book, or what's up?
Why, I'd be delighted. I'm so happy you asked. Thank you.
or John, I.
Goodbye, and good luck finding Donald's
yeah, yeah, yeah. It's Or I'll just start doing something. And then I'm in over my head, and then Kirk has to bring me to reality. Alright, let's see if we can do an NRA sponsored shooting gallery thing. Nope, nothing. Nothing here. Davy Crockett.
Hey, howdy, hey.
Oh, can we eat here? There's some coins over here. Delicious. Nope. No food places are open. You know, I saw this theory today. I forgot who the Instagrammer is, but she was saying, what is the reasoning that Disneyland doesn't open and just close the rides? We'll still have the food, we'll still have the shops. So it just made me start thinking. It goes back to the whole Disneyland's a sacred place, but yeah, they'd make so much money if they just opened without the rides. But can you charge for admission? No, he can't. I don't know. It's kind of rambling. Oh god. I'm stuck. Alrighty. I think I'm... What time is it? I'm gonna go for 20 more minutes. What shall we do? What does my adventure journal tell me? Is this some ingredients or something? Oh, find the needle. Alright, I'm setting that as my adventure trail. Let's see what that does. How do I activate that thing? I think I just saw it. There it is. Dude, Gene sent me this thing today where somebody's saying that they want ESPN Zone to turn into like a Pandora area or something like that. I forgot what they said. That was ridiculous.
Hello again.
Don't get me wrong, I like Pandora a lot in Disney World, but like, I don't know.
Up there, look! Use your wand to collect that one.
Okay, I think those items are up here somewhere. Wow, I just realized you can't really go on any Fantasyland rides. Where are these things?
Susie and Perla, my little mice friends, would love to see the clothes everyone's wearing.
Yeah, I could totally see them doing something like that. ESPN Zone and AMC are just such like dead areas. I don't get it. I really don't get it.
Gosh, there's lots of people walking around. Maybe I could find an alarm clock.
Yeah, I'm thinking. Oh, you know what? Let's see. Cool. Oh, the sword came out. The sword came out. Wow. Alright, guys, ready to go on the carousel? These rides are funny. Bippity boppity boo. Bippity boppity, bippity boppity, bippity boppity boo. No, I need no better idea. All right, let's do one more ride. I think that's it for me today. Oh, God. If I'm going to 100% this game, it's going to honestly take me forever. All right, what shall we do? Can I call it Small World? Is that a thing? No, Big Thunder Mountain. We haven't ridden Big Thunder Mountain yet. That's right. I guess all the fast passes were only rides that I've already unlocked. Let's see how this, what this thing is. I want to go faster, hold X. When something's in your way, jump up to grab a quick pistol. Okay. Oh, that's funny.
Run away, train!
Whoa
there! Easy now! Ain't nothing to be scared of! I'm just a ghost, is all! Caught me a cannonball a few years back, see? In the same city!
Wow, Dogecoin's on the news? That's crazy, man.
There's no time to sit here and jaw.
That's seriously mind-blowing to me. It's a, like, absolutely unsustainable crypto, but, like, still, that's hilarious.
Big thunder. We gotta stop it, or there ain't never gonna be no peace around here. So go on, Amos, use that push cart and stop that ghost train. Oh, you done good.
Okay.
For somebody what's alive. Put your back into it.
Holy cow, all right. Oh, I see. Oh.
Quick, hit the... Oh, no!
Oh, this game is weird. I don't really like this one.
Well, for a living person, that is.
Yeah, I don't like this. No, I don't want to end on this. I don't like this game at all. No, I don't think they can regulate. I don't think they can. Oh, you know what? I guess last time it didn't freeze. I just put. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. If they didn't get like proper SEC, like if they didn't follow the proper guidelines, like Ripple did. Or how Ripple didn't, then they can do something. But otherwise, I don't think they can do anything. Because is this stock pumping illegal? Like, I don't know. Okay, what's a ride we have not been on? Let's see here. You think Autopia's a ride? You know what? Small World. Oh, we did go on Small World. That was horrible. Pirates, Winnie the Pooh, Toontown? You know, let's do the Princess Fantasy Fair thing. For the entrance. Yeah, I mean, they can. There's gonna be some kind of regulation though after this, the stock pump. Alright, let's see what this Princess Fantasy Fair thing is. Princess pin badges. Alrighty. Let's see what this does. Press the correct button when the circle reaches the icon. Okay. Is this going to be a rhythm game? Oh, I choose a princess. I'm like waiting for something to happen. All right, let's go with Aurora.
We'll have such fun together.
I hate things that, like, you have to close on rings. I don't know what it is. It just, like, throws me off. I'm typically really good at, like, Atari Hero type games, but, like in Kingdom Hearts, the carousel. Oh my god, it was horrible at that. What the heck? All right, will I 5-star this? I think so. Oh god, if it's the whole song, it's an easy 5-star. Almost there. There you go. Oh, we're still going? Alright. It's gonna finish before I hit the perfect. Is the last one? Oh, dang, I was one off. Oh, I got it.
Please come back again. I look forward to seeing you.
All right. 5-star, baby. Jesus, man, this game is so dense. You know what? We'll close off the night by taking a stroll down good old Main Street. How about that?
What you waiting All right. for? Let's wave. You know,
we always tram into the park, but we always walk out. So, we're walking today. Or running. Awkwardly running.
Look, use your wand to collect that one.
I have my stream open and it's looking bad. Am I looking bad to you guys? Or is it just because I'm like overloading my computer right now?
Souvenir time.
All right. Got a nice last. Oh, you know, we do Pixie Hollow next. Next time we'll do Pixie Hollow. That one we haven't done yet.
I wish my toys came alive too.
Aw, shucks. All right. You know Mickey will give you an autograph.
Yeah, dude. Right now, I'm probably going to, at the beginning anyways, I'm probably going to be streaming every day. Don't really have much going on after work right now, so but once, you know, probably after next week, I'm gonna probably try to do this at least once a week, if not twice. We'll see. I don't know if it's gonna be consistent at all, or I have no idea right now. No clue. Alright. And I wish I could walk into DCA. I mean, technically I can in real life right now. Technically. Which I might soon. I don't know. Love these posters. Love these posters. Alright, and let's take a photo in front of the Mickey floral. Oh, no. God, this is so bad. Alright. Alright. Well, I think that's going to be it for me, guys. Thank you so much for coming to my, really my first public stream ever. Appreciate you, RJ, being here the whole time. Kirk, Brandy, anybody who was here, really appreciate you coming out. You too, man. Thank you guys for coming. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.